Glory to the Most High God.
Highly exalted, I sing praises to your name, Most High. Hallelujah. Good morning. Good morning. It's Celebration Friday. Celebration Friday. Good morning, family. Good morning, Holy Spirit of God, and welcome. Welcome into our space. Welcome into our place. Welcome into our lives. Welcome into every element and aspect of who we are and who the Lord God Almighty desire for us to be. Take full control, Holy Spirit of God, because only those who are led by you truly are sons of the Most High God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord Most High. Great and faithful is the Holy One of Israel. He is the Lord Most High. Hallelujah, hallelujah. His worship, 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 for he has done awesomely in taking us through an entire week. So many things have happened. We've heard of so many people who have passed on. We've heard of so many people who have contracted what they should not have contracted and are immobile for a while. But we pray that the Lord will be merciful. Mercy, O God, mercy. Hallelujah, hallelujah. We thank you this morning, O great and faithful Savior, that you, hallelujah, watch over us to guard and to keep us in all our ways and all our days. Thank you, Lord, that you watched over us last night. You kept us from harm and danger, from every plan, scheme, and trap of the enemy. Thank you, Lord God Almighty, that we walk in the sterilization of your blood and your presence. We thank you, O great and sovereign God, that you watch over our families. You watch over our children, our grandchildren, and our children's children from the generations. We thank you, Lord God Almighty, that you are strong and mighty through us to the pulling down of every stronghold. Every stronghold. So Lord, may every stronghold that exists in our lives, in our businesses, in our families, in our communities, in our nations, be torn down by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, we come celebrating this morning that you have given us the opportunity and the anointing to do and to be for your good pleasure. We thank you, Lord, that we shall not humiliate or distance ourselves from you by adapting to the things of the world, O God Almighty, because your word says we are in the world, but we are not of the world. And so, God, we will not accept world principles, world processes, world actions, and world attitudes, but we will adapt your word, your will, and your purpose as the mandate on which we operate in the world, in the name of Jesus Christ. So, Lord, help us to be strong. Help us to stand fast. Help us to hold firm to our belief in your word. Help us, O God Almighty, to never forget that it is by grace we are saved through faith. Hallelujah. Not by works, lest any man should boast. And therefore, God Almighty, at no point in time should works become the portion of the fourth watch family. We thank you, Lord God Almighty, that everything that we do, even physically in the natural, should be as a result of faith in the name of Jesus Christ. Faith, the substance of things we hope for and the evidence of things we have not yet seen. Oh great and sovereign God, we thank you that we hope for protection from COVID-19, from earthquakes, from floods, from wars and stripes, from crime and violence. And Lord God Almighty, by faith we are declaring that it shall be the evidence of what we have not yet seen. For Lord, what we are seeing now, oh Father God, we need to apply so much more faith. Stop the wavering. Stop looking, oh God Almighty, to the police force. Stop looking to the weathermen. Stop looking, oh God Almighty, to the doctors, the scientists, the epidemiologists, to be our saviors, to be our present help in times of trouble. Lord, we can only look to you, because that's what we are covenanted to. That's what we have purported to do. That's what we have said that we will do. And so, Lord, we look to you this morning as a family, the Fourth Watch family, cry out to you this morning and we say, God, if not you, then who? If not now, then when? Lord, you have not left us. You said you'll never leave us or forsake us. You say, oh God Almighty, that you will cover us, you will guard and keep us. You said, God Almighty, that healing is our bread. You said, oh Lord God Almighty, that hallelujah, by your stripes we are healed. You said you are our Jehovah Jireh and our Jehovah Rapha. You are our provider and our healer. You are our deliverer. Oh God, you said those of us who look to you are radiant and our faces will never be covered with shame. And so Lord God Almighty, this morning, oh Father, I feel shame because I've seen where some persons, oh God Almighty, who are called by your name have turned coat and have joined forces, oh God Almighty, with another team. But God, we declare this morning that the Fourth Watch family shall not join forces with any other team but yours. God, if it's not the Holy Spirit and your holy angels representing the kingdom of heaven, the third heaven, then we will stand fast and see your salvation. Come on, Lord Jesus, come to our rescue. Come to our rescue. Lest men's hearts begin to fail them. Lest your sons' hearts begin to fail them and they begin to fall away and join forces with the evil one. Oh great and sovereign God, come to our rescue. Your word says that you, oh God, in these difficult days will shorten the days for the elect's sake. Lord, it looks like some of the elects are falling away, and so we need you, Lord Jesus. We need you to come, Lord Jesus. Come, Lord Jesus. Show up and show off, Lord Jesus, by your Holy Spirit. Oh God Almighty, lest many more fall away into the hands of the enemy. Come, Lord Jesus. We need you, God. We need you, oh God Almighty. We need your intervention in Haiti, in Jamaica, in the United States, in Israel. We need your intervention today in the name of Jesus. So Lord, as we celebrate your throne, we celebrate you, O great and sovereign God. We celebrate our King of Kings and our Lord of Lords. We celebrate you this morning, O great and sovereign God. We are still asking for your hand to be upon us, that in the celebration, O God, your mantle will fall upon us, the mantle of healing and deliverance, your mantle of boldness and courageousness, your mantle, oh God Almighty, to stand before the Goliaths, the lions and the bears, the mantle that will cause us, oh God, like Gideon, to stand even with a small number against the large armies of the enemy in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, cause us to be like Ruth to Naomi, where no matter what, we will not leave you, oh God. We will follow you. We will pray where you pray. We will work where you work. We will sleep where you sleep. We will die where you desire for us to die. We desire to walk with you, O God Almighty, to the end of the journey. We will not shrink back. We will not be like a dog returning to his vomit. We will not turn away, O God Almighty, from your word. And we will certainly not contaminate your word by trying to apply it to Satan's works in the name of Jesus Christ. So have your way, O great and sovereign God. Let this family be a family that stands out. Let the Fourth Watch family in the Fourth Watch hour be a family, O God Almighty, that stands out for righteousness, holiness, and truth. Lord, let us be bold and courageous, hallelujah, by your spirit, like those 2,000 years ago, O God Almighty, who decided that it is better to perish than to live a false life, than to live a life half and half, than to live by the ways and the will and the purpose of the evil one in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, give us the courage to stand in the midst of everything that is happening around us and to decide on what it is that you want us to do and to hold fast to that in the name of Jesus Christ. Have your way, O God Almighty, and we thank you that it is well and it is done in the Jesus name. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Good morning, good morning, good morning. On behalf of Marsha Wade, I'm Rowan Wade saying, yes, Lord, this is truly the day that you have made, and we will rejoice and be glad in it. Hallelujah. We have lots to celebrate because lots going on, guys. A lot of things are going on. And we're seeing, hallelujah, the unraveling of some things, the unveiling of some things, and the setting up of some things in the name of Jesus Christ. But as we watch, as we look, we must not be drawn away. We must not become fearful. We must not become misled or disillusioned. We must know that our God will come through in the right moment and in the right time. He will deliver us no matter what. And so we will not shrink back. We will ask God to show us the false teachers, those who are desirous to lead us astray. In Jeremiah, the word of God says, be weary of those pastors who will lead God's people astray. These are times when people who are supposed to be leaders are quaking in their boots. They are shrinking back. They are incapable of calling on God and getting an answer. And so we have to stand strong and know that when the shepherd, hallelujah, get strike, we will not scatter. God has a succession plan in place, and we will not scatter. We will stand as a team together, and we will press towards the mark of the high calling. And so do not be concerned about what you're seeing on television. Do not be concerned about groups of people who are standing with the enemy and making decisions on your behalf. God makes the decisions on our behalf, and so we will stand with God. Amen. Hallelujah. We will stand with God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So lots are happening, but we are celebrating this morning because we have life and life more abundantly. At another time, when it is appropriate and when when it is not a time dedicated to worshiping the Lord, we will get more into some things that are happening and how we are to handle those things that are happening, because it's very important. But I have to allow the Lord to remove every ounce of emotion and frustration and disappointment from my presentation, so that I can be like Nathan when he went before David, not contaminated by any of his own feelings concerning what David would have done. Because we are seeing some things happening in this season, especially last night in the news. And so we want to make sure that our hearts are clear and clean and pure towards those who are on a different journey from us. But it is our responsibility, Pastor Wright, hear me carefully. It is our responsibility as leaders, whether first tier, second tier, or whichever tier, we don't care, with the people, we must share what God desires for us to do. Hallelujah. And it is not anti anything or supporting anything. It is what God says. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Bless the name of Jesus. So we'll leave that there. So on maybe Monday morning, we'll go a little bit more into what it is that we are supposed to take a position on, and how we're supposed to operate, and how we're supposed to identify when those who, and I just end it by saying this. You know, last night as I was watching something in horror, listening to something in great disappointment and sorrow, the Lord brought me back to the book of Ezekiel, when Ezekiel was there worshiping God, doing his thing, right, Pastor Wright? And God took him in the spirit, the Bible says. Ezekiel said, God took me in the spirit and took me to the temple in Jerusalem and showed me the priests, showed me the men of God, showed me the people who were burning incense in the outer court, come on, who were cleaning up in the inner court and who were going into the holies of holies. Those men who were supposed to be leading the people into the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Those people were standing at the window, and Ezekiel was given the honor of looking through the wall and seeing them worshiping the sun god. Come on, these are things that are in the Bible. Hallelujah. And so don't worry when you see men who you honor and adore, men who you respect, and men who you thought were hinged on Jesus, were living by the Holy Ghost, we're worshiping according to your understanding of who God is. Do not be concerned when God begins to unveil them, like he unveiled some of these people that were worshiping other gods, were worshiping at the temple of Baal. Come on, somebody. We can't be so caught up in who a man is because he laid hand on the sick once and they recovered, because they preach an eloquent, nice, stimulating message. Don't think that means that they are solidly rooted and grounded in Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Because before time, before we were even born, men were pretending to be of God, but were worshiping other gods. And so you have to be sensitive and not be caught up in the things of our natural eyes or our emotions. We have to be sensitive to the Spirit of the living God and ask God daily, Lord, show me myself. Firstly, because we could easily be caught away and drawn up into that kind of behavior and attitude as well. So we say, Lord, lest I be judgmental, let me pick the beam out of my own eyes first. Hallelujah. So show me, O God Almighty. Show me if I am going, if I'm making decisions according to fear, according to doubt, according to any situation or circumstance in my life. Show me, O God, if I am judgmental, if I am unforgiving, if I am condemnatory. Show me, O God, if I am worshiping at the altar of Baal, if I'm worshiping things and money and family and all these things. Show me. And when you have done that repentance and cleansing, then you say, God, show me those who are leading my brothers and sisters astray. Show me, show me them, O God Almighty, and then teach me how to, in honor and in respect like Nathan, come before them and let them know, because it is not good that your brothers and sisters should be led astray because we're afraid to speak out. Amen. So there's more speaking out that will come about some positions that have been taken. And let me tell you, there are some persons that are going to misunderstand no matter how you take it. Some will label you anti this and anti that. We're not anti anything. We are on record of saying we're not anti anything. We're not anti anything, because we don't know. We have not heard from God deliberately and directly that this is not what I want or this is what I want. And until we have heard that directly, we cannot be anti anything. God can get up tomorrow morning. God don't sleep. God can come to us tomorrow morning and say, listen, I want you to do this. And you thought it was not, it's something that you wouldn't do in the past. But God says to do it, and we do it. So we cannot afford, because we're not our own, we cannot afford to be anti anything. But until God has said join forces here, we can't afford to join forces there either. So we must stand in the middle and walk and say, God, show me which way to go. I will go your way or no way at all. And sometimes we may have to stand still and see the salvation of the Lord. Sometimes we may have to go through the valley of the shadow of death, knowing that that's the only way we will get to the place where our table is spread before us in the presence of our enemies. Come on, glory to God. And so we must stand and see the salvation of the Lord, or walk with him as he leads us, even when it looks difficult, even when everybody else is saying you are not of God and you're spoiling the plan and you're mashing up the system. We got to walk through same way, believing that his rod and staff will comfort and keep us through those difficult times. Amen. Glory to God. So we celebrate that we have a God who watches over us as long as we keep our eyes focused on him, in the name of Jesus. So there's more to come, guys, because lots of things are happening, and the government is doing what they are supposed to do, and we bless them for it. We pray for them that they will continue to flourish and go, that God will give them wisdom, hallelujah, lest they perish, that he will keep them in perfect peace, that he will cause them to make the right decisions on behalf of the people, so that Jamaica may under God, so that the rest of the world may under God increase in beauty, fellowship, and prosperity, and play her part in advancing the welfare of the whole human race, not just the welfare of a few select ones, but the whole human race. Amen. Glory to God. Okay, so we have a program set out for you this morning. We're going to be declaring some psalms, and we're going to be playing some worship songs. We're going to be worshiping in spirit and in truth this morning. Hallelujah. At the turntable is Pastor Marsha Wade. She's ready to and send some tunes to celebrate. Yeah. Yes, sister. Hey, Sister Inet, we're going to be celebrating this morning. So we're going to be declaring some psalm. and just sending them up in the atmosphere of our homes, and then we're going to be worshiping the Lord in spirit and in truth. And so the first psalm that we're going to be declaring in the atmosphere this morning, Facebook and Instagram family and YouTube family, is Psalm 145 verse 19. Hallelujah. And it says, my mouth will speak in praise of the Lord. Let every creature praise his holy name forever and ever. Hallelujah. 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 Yes.
Hallelujah.
That he would be a counselor.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
He promised us that he would be a father, and he would love us with a love that would not see.
John had found his promises are true.
That he would be. Hallelujah.
This word I know.
Could not be bound to tell
just
what Jesus really meant to me. For he's more wonderful.
Hallelujah. Yes, he is wonderful. He is awesome. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. My God.
Hallelujah. Yes, Lord.
Yes. Let this soak into your soul this morning, into your spirit. Who is our God? Who is like unto our God? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amazing. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. God, hallelujah, hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord Most High. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, we stand amazed at your presence, King of Glory. Thank you that you come to live within our hearts. Yes, Lord. Ah, we marvel that you love us so. Hallelujah.
And who I am.
Oh my God, can you imagine? Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Yes, you're more wonderful. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
You are more wonderful.
You're wonderful, oh God.
Hallelujah, Jesus. He goes beyond our
yes.
Souls. Hallelujah.
Oh, you go beyond our dreams. You go beyond our blessings. Hallelujah. You're everything, Lord. Oh, that our soul ever longed for. Yes.
Much more.
Ha ha.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Everything that he promised and so much more.
He's so much more than the Delta variant. He's so much more than COVID-19. He's so much more than the Omega, hallelujah, or any of the variants that they say are coming and will come and is even here. God is more than miraculous. He is more than wonderful. He is more than we could ever need. He is the miraculous God. That's what Jesus is to us. Oh, glory to God. He's more than an armor from the crown of our heads to the sole of our feet. He is more than strength to our muscles. Oh, God, he's more, hallelujah, than anything. He's everything to us. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord Most High. Hallelujah. What a God. Hallelujah. Come on, hallelujah. Give God a hallelujah. Give God a hallelujah, hallelujah this morning. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We yes, praise Lord, the Lord. You are more than amazing. You are more than wonderful. Hallelujah. You are more, hallelujah, than miraculous. You are more than we could ever hope or imagine in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. The next psalm. Hallelujah, is Psalm 146 verse 2. Psalm 146 verse 2. Hallelujah, I'm going to read it and then we're going to declare it together. And then we go into the next worship song, the next song of praise. Hallelujah. Psalm 146 verse 2 says, I will praise the Lord I will praise the Lord all my life. I will sing praises to my God as I live. Come on, let's repeat that together. I will praise the Lord.
I will praise the Lord.
All my life.
All my life.
I will sing praises.
I will sing praises.
To my God.
To my God.
As I live.
As I live.
Come on, one more time. That sounds too good. I will praise the Lord.
I will praise the Lord.
All my life.
All my life.
I will sing praises.
I will sing praises.
To my God.
To my God.
As I live.
As I live.
Hallelujah. That means the only time we will stop praising God is when our eyes close for a long time, for eternity. Hallelujah. Glory to God. When we die. Yes. Hallelujah. This is Brooklyn Tabernacle. I'm amazed
that he loves me.
Oh, hallelujah. So amazed that he loves us. My God. Jesus. Some of us have forgotten that God loves us because of some things that we may have gone through. But remember, his love never fails. Hallelujah. His love will always prevail. Hallelujah. My God. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
And set my spirit free.
Come on, Fourth Watch, we're amazed how much our God loves us, how much he cares. Hallelujah. My God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
And my sins are washed, they're all washed away. All my sins are washed.
Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hey.
Hallelujah. When I feel you.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, you know the many times I've gone
astray. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yes, your love is stronger than our weakness, Lord.
Every time I pray,
oh, hallelujah, I'm amazed.
No one else will ever care for me like you, Lord.
Amen.
Ooh.
Hallelujah.
of tomorrow.
My God, my God.
Knowing you are everything I ever need.
I'm amazed that you love me. I'm amazed that you care. Precious love, I'm loving. All my sins are washed. They're all washed away. All my sins are washed away.
Yes, we're amazed, oh God. Fourth Watch family is amazed, oh Lord. How much you love us. You have kept us over the year, oh God. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, through your precious blood. Yes.
And our sins are washed. They're all washed away. Yes, our sins. I wash away. I'm amazed that you love us.
Glory to God. We're amazed, Lord, that you care. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, Father. Through your precious blood, you redeemed us. You found us. You washed every sin away from us through your precious blood. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you this morning, precious Lord. Thank you, Holy One of Israel, that no matter what we face, oh God, because we have been washed by your blood, eternity awaits us in heaven. Oh, great and sovereign Lord, we thank you. Hallelujah. For your precious blood, we thank you for your love. That is amazing. What a wonderful God. Thank you for your amazing love. Hallelujah. That was akin to Psalm 146 and verse 2. Now we move on to Psalm 40 and verse 3. Psalm 40 verse 3. I'll read it before. Okay. It says, he put a new song in my mouth, a hymn of praise to our God. Many will see and hear the Lord and put their trust in him. Hallelujah. 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 So let's personalize it now. Let's personalize it with a declare. Hallelujah. He God
put a new song
in my mouth a hymn of praise
to our God
to the God of Fourth Watch
to the God of the Fourth Watch family
we give all praise there's a praise in our mouth
there's a praise in the Fourth Watch family mouth
for our God
many will see
and hear
the Lord
and put their trust
in him
as we have done
in Jesus' name
hallelujah thank you Jesus yes hallelujah. Oh, glory to God. I sought the Lord and he answered me. He delivered me from everything. Hallelujah. Oh, what a God. What a God.
Are radiant.
Oh, hallelujah. Those who look to him are radiant.
And will never be ashamed.
And will never be covered with shame. Yes. His promises are yea and amen. Oh my God. This family cried and the Lord heard us and saved us from our enemies. Many are them that rise up against us. But our God hear and deliver us. Yes. He will deliver us. He will deliver us, guys. Do not fail. Do not faint. Our God will deliver us. Hallelujah.
Come and exalt his name forever.
Forever. Glorify, hey, Jesus. Glorify the Lord with me, Fort Watch family. Sing praises unto our Lord. Exalt his name forever. You are God, you are God, O Lord. Taste and see that the Lord is good. He is good, he is good. Oh, blessed is he. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, fear the Lord. Oh, all you saints. He'll give you everything.
He'll give you everything.
He'll give you everything. For life and godliness. Magnify the Lord with us this morning. Come on, glory to God.
Come exalt.
Hey. Come exalt his name. Glorify Jesus. Jesus. Oh, forever, forever, forever. Hallelujah.
Magnify
his name this morning. Hallelujah. He inhabits the praises of his people. Hallelujah. Come exalt his name. Forever, forever, forever. Exalt his name forever. Glorify your name, O Lord. Glorify the Lord with us this morning. Hallelujah. We bless the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. We bless the name of Yahweh. We bless the name of Jehovah. We bless the name of the I Am That I Am. Forever, forever, forever. Glory to the name Elohim, El Elyon. Glory to God, Jehovah Jireh. Hey, Jehovah Shalom, we praise you. Jehovah Shalom, we praise you. Jehovah Rapha, we praise you. Yes. Every day and night we praise you, Lord. Visit every family member this morning, oh God. Visit, visit, visit by fire. Visit by love. Visit with your peace. Visit, O eternal Father. Hallelujah. Bless the land of our lives, the land of our family members. Visit, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Glorify the name of the Lord with me. Glorify the Lord with me this morning. Glorify the Lord. Hallelujah. Our next psalm is taken from Psalm 8 and verse 9. And it says, Lord, our Lord, how majestic is your name in all the earth. Hallelujah. Lord, our God, our Lord, how majestic is your name in all the earth. Come on, we're declaring that this morning as a family. Lord.
Lord.
Our Lord.
Our Lord.
How majestic.
How majestic.
How fantastic.
How fantastic.
How awesome.
How awesome.
Is your name.
Yay.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus, how majestic is your name, O God.
Lord.
Hallelujah. How awesome is your name, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hey. That is above every name.
Come on, guys. Tell him what is in your heart. Tell him what is in your heart this morning. Tell him how majestic is your name, O God. Honor him. Come on, in your own way for 10 seconds. Tell him what you want to tell him. Give him glory. Give him honor. Hallelujah. You are wonderful, O God. You are never failing. You'll never change. You'll never fail. How wonderful you are in all the earth, O God. We praise you this morning. Hallelujah. We magnify your majestic name. Yes. How majestic is your name, O God, with Sandy Patty.
Is your name, O Lord, your name.
Psalm 8, verse 9.
It is your name in all the earth.
Hallelujah. We're celebrating the Lord this morning.
Majestic is your name. How majestic, how majestic, how fantastic, how great, how awesome, how wonderful.
Hallelujah. Hey. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Lord, how majestic is your name, oh Lord. How majestic is your name. How majestic is your name. Ooh, I'm amazed by your name. Oh Lord, oh Lord, how majestic is your name. Oh Lord, oh Lord, we magnify Prince of Peace.
Hallelujah. Mighty God, Almighty God, we magnify your name. Oh, what an awesome God. Woo! Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I feel the vibe of Hallelujah. Praise and worship. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. Glory to God. It's celebration time. We move to the next psalm. Hallelujah. And this one is Psalm 107, verse 1 and verse 13. Hallelujah. Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. Hallelujah. His love endures forever. Hallelujah. And 13 says, they cried unto the Lord in their trouble, and he saved them out of their distresses. Come on, let's personalize this now. Oh Lord.
Oh Lord.
We give thanks to you.
Give thanks to you.
For your good.
For you are good.
And your love endures forever.
And your love endures forever.
We cried unto you, Lord.
We cried unto you, Lord.
In our troubles.
In our troubles.
And you saved us.
And you saved us.
Out of our distress.
Out of our distress.
So we come to tell everybody this morning, Lord.
We come to tell everybody this morning
that
Lord,
you are the best.
That you are the best.
You remove our distress.
You remove our distress.
Whether we wear pants or dress.
Whether we wear pants or vest.
Your Holy Ghost manifests.
Your Holy Ghost manifests.
And no devil can test.
And no devil can test.
God, you are the best.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Here we go. Ooh, we're having a good time. Glory. Oh, it's dance time, guys. It's dance time. Hey. DJ, I step up in here. DJ, I step up in here. I get warm up in here. Hey. Ooh, what a celebration morning. Hey. How are you love me one dancing auntie pot? How are you love me one dancing auntie pot? Me dance too wild. It's Ben fault. Blame Ben. Blame. You are our creator, Lord. Hallelujah. Seasons of breakthrough you have given us. Hey.
So I will seek you.
You I will find. My God.
You're my strength tower.
In you I will hide. My God. Hey. You make me stronger. You make forth what's stronger, Lord.
Oh, oh, you make us stronger. Oh, oh,
I lift my spirit.
Lord, I'll take your hand.
I'll take your hand, Lord. Hey. You fix my focus on you.
Now I know who I am.
Now I know who I am, Lord. Hallelujah. Hey, I see somebody say, pull up, selector, pull up. Reel and come again. That one you're too good for run on. Come again. Selector.
Hey.
Jesus.
Drop the mic, Ron.
Hey. Oh, what a morning. Who didn't know that today was going to be so awesome? Glory to God. Come on, get up, you're in your own house. Ain't nobody seeing you. Drop a move, bust a move. Cause he has made us stronger so we can last longer. Hallelujah. You're our creator, Lord. In you we trust. Hallelujah. Where's the Pastor Marshall run this election? Yeah, yeah. Seek you, and you I will find. I love that. Seek him and we will find him. Hear me now, you make me stronger. Oh, oh, Lord, you make me stronger. Oh,
oh. I lift my spirit.
You fix my focus. Now I know who I am. My God.
I used to run
my colors. Yes.
But you make me strong.
Jesus.
God strong and mighty. I am that I am.
Oh my God.
Help me now. You made me stronger.
Who makes us stronger?
Lord, you make me stronger.
Hey.
Oh, oh, you make me stronger. Oh, oh, you make us stronger, Lord. You make us stronger, Lord.
Hey, we have to run another one back to back from that one. It's celebration time, worship time.
Pop style and go on.
Pop style and go on, cause you're a sweet Christian. You're a hot Christian. Pop style from them and go on.
Them cats here. Hey, 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 hey.
That's my thing.
Hey.
Pop styler.
Who loves the late night?
Pop styler, what?
Who
loves? Hey. Give me pass, let me praise my God. Bust a move for them.
Pop style.
I'm gonna, eh? We are pop style for Satan. Hey, hey, hey. It's celebration Friday. It's a fly day. It's not a cry day or a die day. It's tell Satan you are a lie day. Hey.
Man over me.
You're not getting the soul, Satan. We praise you this morning, Lord. We worship you this morning, Lord. Hey! Hallelujah! Hey, Jesus and peace. Mister, me love that song, yeah. Me love that song, yeah. Hey, guys, this is one of my favorite. Ooh, every time I hear this song, man, I just feel like I'm growing. Come out. No matter what them talking, Jesus bigger than COVID-19. Jesus bigger than COVID-19. Come on now. Come on now. Oh God. Selector, say me have to get up again. You know? Hey. Diggy diggy. I hear them talking. I hear them running up their mouth. What people say. Hey, I hear them talking. I hear them running up their mouth. Hey, oh, you be so. Hey, hey, oh, you be so. In bigger, Jesus, glory to God, hallelujah. Hey, come on now, jump for Jesus, jump for Jesus, jump for Jesus. Hey, we are worshiping and exercise. Holy Ghost team this morning. Come on now, Sharika, all the way in Australia. Come on now, hallelujah. Auntie Pot, put on your watch and get some steps in. Step in it. 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 Exercise. Exercise to worship. Running up the mount. Come on, run now. Run now. Hey. Step. Step. Get some shoulder night now. Get some shoulder night. Get some shoulder night. Hey. Eagle style. Hey. Duck walk. Duck walk. Hey. Pull down, Jesus. Pull down. Pull down from heaven. Pull down,
blessing. Woo. Fever. Excellent. Fever.
Hey, hey, hey. Bigger than what people say. Me hear them talking, so we have to take but them bigger. Jesus bigger. Jesus bigger. Jesus bigger. Jesus bigger. Jesus bigger. Jesus bigger than COVID, bigger than crime, bigger than everything you mix with lime. Hey. Jesus. Bigger than that. Bigger than that, crime and violence, bigger than that. Bigger than that. Sing bigger than that. Bigger than that. Bigger. How you big, sir? Woo, Jesus, how you big, sir? Hey! Woo! Hallelujah! What a time of worship! Yay!
Oh, what you been?
Watch it now, the long time cool on.
God big.
Jesus, we got big.
We got large and in charge.
Hallelujah.
So with a big God.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
We are taking a big communion.
Big communion.
Drinking
hallelujah.
Big blood. Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus.
Oh, Christ. What a God.
Hallelujah.
Woo. I'm not as sweet as I once was. A little out of breath.
But
and I bust a little sweat.
But
don't push that
hey.
Upon that sucker. Hey. Hallelujah.
Oh.
He makes me stronger
hallelujah.
So I can last longer. My God.
Yes,
hallelujah.
Lord.
Woo! I had no idea I was going to have so much fun this morning. But God is a good God.
Hallelujah.
He brings the exceedingly abundantly above all we could ask, think, or imagine. All we got to do is show up with a cup and He'll give us enough to take us up. Come on, people of God.
Hallelujah.
What a great God we serve.
Yes,
hallelujah.
Lord, we praise
get your communion if you still can catch your breath. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome is our God. Wonderful is our God. Mighty is our God.
Mm-hmm.
He's the ruler of everything.
Mm-hmm.
Hallelujah. You have your communion?
Whew. Yes, sir.
Still breathing hard?
Yes.
What a good God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Father, we bless you this morning. We thank you for the honor of worshiping you, of dancing with you. God, you are so awesome. Wonderful you are, oh God. Thank you, Lord, that you watch over each and every one of this Footwatch family. Thank you that you protect us through this weekend and keep us safe from harm and danger. Thank you, Lord, that you are our present help in times of trouble. Lord, you're good. Lord, you're big. And our praises will always be in your in our mouth.
Hallelujah.
Your praise, Lord, will
yes,
always
sir.
Be in our mouth. Lord, we praise you this morning for the honor of eating of your body and drinking your blood. We ask you in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ to sanctify and consecrate these emblems, representatives of Yeshua the Mashiach of Nazareth, who died on the cross for us. Sanctify them, O God, that they might truly represent the body and the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Lord, and we ask that you will search our souls, our bodies, our minds. Search our thoughts, our words, and our actions. See if there be anything in us, O God, that is not of you. We repent and renounce every evil, every speck, every jot, every tittle of that which connects us to the enemy. We repent and ask you to wash them out of us and forgive us, that we might truly eat of your body and drink of your blood worthily. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. And so as the Lord Jesus Christ took the bread, he blessed it and broke it. He gave it to the disciples and he said, eat. This is my body, broken for you. As often as you eat of it, you do it in remembrance of me. Eat ye all of it in faith, in Jesus' name. We're under the blood. We are anointed. Hallelujah. Likewise, he took the cup. He blessed it and took a sup, and he said, drink, this is my blood, the blood of the new covenant. As often as you drink of it, you do it in remembrance of me. As you eat my body and drink my blood, says the Lord, you do it in remembrance of my death, burial, and resurrection, until I come. Drink ye all of it in faith, in Jesus' name. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you so much for being with us this morning. It was an amazing time. Hallelujah, if I may say so myself. Man, I gotta go right back to bed and get some sleep. Then this jacket tired me out. Oh, then this jacket did awesome this morning. Ladies and gentlemen, please give Pastor Marsha a nice round of applause for letting the Lord, the Holy Spirit, work through her to select and to bring worship and glory to the Lord. Hallelujah. We give God praise and we thank God for the vessels that He has provided for us to be blessed through. Amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord. Hallelujah. So thank you guys, each and every one of you who joined and stayed for this time of worship today. It was an awesome time, if I may say so myself, and I hope that you enjoyed it too. The Lord inhabits the praises of His people, and therefore you are being inhabited even now. As you got up and danced, as you did what you could, come on. So if you couldn't get up and dance, that's all right. Your heart was up and dancing, and God honors that. And so the presence of the Lord is in your space and in your place this right now to give you blessings and favor, glory and honor. So now may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make His face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord lift up the light of His countenance upon you and give you His peace. In Jesus' name, hallelujah. Go forth and have an amazing day. God's way, for our God has already shaken everything that is evil out of your day, His way. In Jesus' name. Remember, guys, Jesus love you, and we love the world around you too. Let this weekend be a time of praise. Let His praise continually be in your mouth.
Even in the lockdown.
Shout it out. Even in the lockdown, we will not frown, because we are not clown. Hallelujah. We can go downtown or uptown.
In
our mind. And that is still fine. Glory to God. Hallelujah. We worship as we
blessings
go out.
Blessings for you.
Blessings. Blessings.
Blessing.
Blessing.
Blessing. Friday. Blessing. Saturday. Sunday. Monday. Tuesday. Wednesday. Thursday. Friday. Saturday.
Saturday. All around. All around. All around. All around. Call the devil a clown. All around. Call the devil a clown. All around. We are step on town. All around. All around. Hey. All around. All around. Hey.
Drop a dance,
Master.
Go
down. Blessing. Bye, guys. I need for rest now. Lord, Lord, I need more energy. Love you guys. Have a great one, man. It was a good time. Blessings, blessings, blessings. Bye. Have a great weekend. May the Lord keep you safe. May the Lord protect your ear, nose, and throat, your lungs, your mind. May no fear come nigh you. May every blessing of the Lord that make rich and add no sorrow be your portion today and tomorrow and the next day. Until we meet again, my friend, my family, bless you.